I think that if you are on television and you have an audience and you represent a news organization, you have a duty to disclose things that could sniff of conflict, right? The conflict bar is very low. It's an appearance of a conflict. It's a semblance of impropriety. You're supposed to say things almost protectively, even if they're not necessary.